What a glorious thing it is when God breaks a chain of addiction and sets a man free. And that's what we're about here at Bethel Common. But the first thing a person needs to do is get saved. And when you get saved, you need to be baptized to follow Him in obedience. So we've got a couple of fellows here who are going to do just that now. So if you'll step up here.
My name is Dustin McLean, and I'm here to get baptized, to identify myself more with God, and be more obedient.
Dustin, I baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, and we just praise God. May God be glorified, His enemies scattered, so be it.
My name is Kenneth Thomas, and I'm here to be baptized to rededicate my life to the Lord Jesus Christ, our Savior. And I have a little piece of scripture that I'd like to read, Ephesians 4:22-23. Throw off your old sinful nature and your former way of life, which is corrupted by lust and deception. Instead, let the Spirit renew your thoughts and attitudes.
Kenneth, I baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. And may your life glorify God in all that you say and do. We thank you, Lord, for those who will follow in obedience the ordinance of baptism, symbolizing the death, burial and resurrection to become one with Christ, to dramatize what has already happened in the heart. We thank you again for the witnesses here today, and we all say, praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.